Okay, we'll start our next song. It's a new song called Balm for Gilead. Reading and resonating with Jeremiah and offering another encouragement and answer and suggestion.
There is a balm for Gilead that we will never